Wow.
Malami laments as Nnamdi Kanu proved innocent over 34 grounds supporting his claims. See, Nnamdi Kanu will keep proving to the world to be innocent. See, from the beginning, even if I may make reference to Wole Soyinka's statement, he said that Nigerians soon will be disgraced if they dare charge Nnamdi Kanu to court. Wole Soyinka won Buhari now, he told him. And what he said is what is about, what is happening. Femi Falana, the prominent lawyer that turned down Buhari's request, also warned Buhari not to charge Nnamdi Kanu in court because it's going to be too shameful and embarrassing to the president. He warned them assiduously. He warned him. You understand? So I'm not surprised that we are getting this as a feedback. I'm not surprised. So what other count charges will they put before the court against Nnamdi Kanu? I don't know. That Nnamdi Kanu will not plead not guilty. So Malami have to lament. He have to lament. You understand? So my dear listeners, it shouldn't be too surprising to us, because that is what we should be expecting. Let's check the content. It has been proven beyond every reasonable doubt that Mazi Nnamdi Kanu have never for once proved not guilty in each of his trial. He has just been proved innocent, whereby 34 grounds supporting his claims has just surfaced. Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, the leader of the indigenous people of Biafra, who is presently facing his trial, has just been proved innocent once again before the law court of Abuja. Malami, Attorney General of the Federation, has spoken, lamenting that there is a discrepancy in this very case, that Nnamdi Kanu cannot just all of a sudden prove innocence over 34 grounds still supporting his claims. Malami put up a count charge saying that Nnamdi Kanu has already been charged for treason, and because of that, the court supposed to give it an insight and a proper look to see reason why he was charged for treason for the first time. Nnamdi Kanu, Nigeria, and the Federal Republic of Nigeria should be the bone of contention before the law court. Nnamdi Kanu's lawyer, Ozekume, said that there is nothing Malami will say that is going to justify his claim over what the court have already decided. You demanded for justice, and justice is what is about to be served. Nnamdi Kanu is not defending himself, neither is the law trying to defend him. The law is only trying to do its work by granting justice to who justice deserves to be granted. Justice Binta Nyako ordered Malami to keep silent until the case is over. My dear, they would all be embarrassed. As many as they are that said that Nnamdi Kanu will not be free, all of them will be embarrassed. They will all be pushed to shame. They are already being pushed to shame one after the other now. Can't you see it? Can't you see? They are already pushing to shame. So I am not surprised. You understand? So don't be surprised. Malami will be among those to pay for the sins he committed. As the federal government of Nigeria is paying for damages, Malami too is paying. Though when you're talking about federal government of Nigeria, you're talking about Malami and Buhari. But Malami's own case is going to be very different because he is the architect of the whole show. And that is why, as it is now, presently, he's having serious issue with President Buhari. Confusion has come in between them. I thought President Buhari was agitating that Malami is going to leave. So what's happening? What's happening? He can't. He can't dismiss him now because he knows that they know this, the secret of each other. You see that? So, my dear listeners, I don't want you to be surprised at what has just been revealed right now, because it's one of those things. You understand? It's one of those things. Of course, yes. So, please, I will like you to still come in and, you know, let's know what you equally feel on this very matter. Because day after day, time after time, we keep having new updates on this very trial. Even when they are not in court, the courts still come up with decisions. Don't forget that the courts can still decide to have an emergency trial. She understand? That is if there is need for that. She understand? But meanwhile, the real case has just been adjourned to April 8th. She understand? And that is going to be the final verdict. Wow. IPOP. Hope you guys are ready. No doubt. No doubt. No doubt. Because it's already clear that Nnamdi Kanu will still be victorious. Shall I say, I said there is something else the federal government want to fight in. Okay, so if you are new on this very channel, don't forget your comments are still very, very important. Don't forget to leave your comment below the comment section. Click on the subscription buttons as well as the bell buttons to get updated each time we upload any new videos. Thank you.